back to the RTC Let's Play of Resident Evil Zero, not Zero, Resident Evil 1. Right, let's see. What do we have here? We're in a bedroom. Another ink rivet. I don't think we'll need to take that up just yet. What's this? Ooh. Take that. I'm still in. There we go. That helps to have that all set up now. And I have the old key on me. I found one of the drawers. Oh, there. Now I have a first aid spray. I need to get some stuff into the storage area, so downstairs I go. I think now what I need to do. Trying to think what I have to do now. Sorry for the slight delay. I'm gonna have to head. Tell you what, just in case. I might need one of these on the way. Oh my god. My cough has kind of died off now for the last few days, so I'm kind of happy with that. I'm back up to that room where we had the butterflies, isn't it? The butterfly room. Let's see. This is a letter. June 3rd, 1998. My dearest Alma, let me first apologize for not to be able to call you. A man wearing sunglasses didn't prevent any phone calls. Sorry, Alma. I sit here trying to think of yada yada yada. Read at your own, read at your own speed. Hulk is huge. Do I want the bee specimens? Yes, I want the bee specimens. Oh, what's this to? Whoa. And now I get. That's strange. Alright, the wind crest. Let's have a look at this real quickly. Looks like a normal medallion to me. Huh. That's a nice stag. Right, let us continue on. No defensive items left, but I will take this green herb just in case. An emblem of a helmet is engraved. to spoil for me, and it's an old. It's not really spoiled when you already know about it, but here we go, blue gemstone. Let's get down to business to defeat the BOWs. Ah, you fucker, you thought he was here. Oh, I'm not gonna lie. Heart jumped down my chest right there. I forgot he was there. I hate crimson heads. Alright, through this door we go. Maybe not. I went through the wrong door, ladies and gentlemen. Nice juicy headshot on the crimson head. Let's see, is he okay? Richard, that's his name. Yep, he seems alright. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to cut the episode here, so I'll see you next time on the next episode of the Resident Evil Halloween special. Goodbye.